Good afternoon, Javier of Gaza Media. Again, this morning, Saturday, July 16, we are here, stay in Calgary. Just went downtown to see some of the touristy side, where we'll come back, we'll have the meeting and the convention in the evening, where there will be a lot of speeches, a lot of ideas on how to foster the entire organization in rebuilding the GBHS Fontem organization and the structure, our alma mater. And here, we want to have some reaction from members when it comes to the theme of this convention. This is Dr. Nkembele right here. I just want to find out from you, when you heard about the theme of this convention, rebuilding GBHS Fontem Student Association, what is your take when it comes to the policy or to the leadership position?
Thank you, Mr. Director, and thank you, Gaza Media Team, for the opportunity. We are here in Calgary, and class of 89-90, we want to be part of rebuilding GBHS Fontem. As you said about the leadership, I think that given that we have a lot of classes that have grouped together, and I think that the leadership is very important, so that all these different batches should be included in the leadership. And we know that the leadership that we have in place has been for a couple of years. We can definitely try to include all the active batches to be part of the leadership of the general organization. In this way, we can have a more inclusive approach in rebuilding GBHS Fontem, not only limited to a few batches.
Yeah, and Kim, what you are saying is the current batches does not have those that are present, but you are giving an idea that the new leadership should include those ones.
Absolutely. And what I'm saying is that we know that the 89-90 batch is very active. We also know that there are some other batches that are active. These very active batches, they should have a very strong representation in the general ESCO of GBHS Fontem. In this way, we can know that we can be able to foster the general agenda very well. There is another thing that I wanted to propose, that we are meeting here in Calgary. GBHS Fontem can make their own convention, so that one year the different batches meet, and then the other year the general everybody meets together. In that way, we know that we are really, really in a good way to rebuild our alma mater.
Okay. Yeah, thank you so much, sir. Can you just quickly explain to what is going on right now?
Oh, the Gaza family is about to head to downtown Calgary, Canada, for a side view. And you can see the population mobilized. Everybody is excited, and we are going on a convoy.
Okay, thank you. Today is going to be a very big day, especially in the evening, where the anthem will be sung. Unlike what happened in Boston, it's going to be different here. And probably you will be the main singer. How far have you prepared?
Actually, I've already prepared for this anthem, and I'm ready to give my best as far as the anthem is concerned.
Okay, we're waiting to hear from you in the evening.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah, right now, we are heading downtown Calgary. Gaza Media continue to bring
my
images.
I say money, every day take up my money, every day run up some money, do what they do it for money.
Quand je suis là, c'est jour de fête, oh, parce qu'il y a trop d'argent.
Ah, chérie, go, go, follow me, go, parce qu'il y a trop d'argent.
Elle me dit, je t'aime, bah, la style est à cause de mon argent.
Elle me dit, ma soeur, tu es fête.
They can get in, let them get in now. Okay. Yeah, they can get in now, five more.
Père de famille, pas respecté parce que j'ai plus d'argent.
We have just arrived here downtown at the train station. We'll proceed from here to visit some touristy sites. Again, this is Calgary Media, and let's show you the landscape of what the downtown train station here looks like. I think that is the train leaving now for another destination. This downtown Calgary, it's a beautiful weather out here. Tell us exactly where are we going now, right now.
We're in downtown Calgary. We're going to visit the tallest building in downtown Calgary. We'll go to Calgary Tower.
Uh-huh.
So we have 30 minutes. We'll just make sure we do our best. We stick together.
Okay, thank you so much for giving us the tour. There's a lot of activity down here. That is the Calgary Tower, the tallest of the tower down here. So there's a traffic light here. We'll have to wait here. This downtown is a very busy street.
Yeah.
The crossing, again, it's very busy activity going on down here. So now people can begin to cross. This is the senior prefect giving us the tour of what is happening.
So during winter, Olympic Plaza, in front of the city hall, but we'll come back again, right? So during winter, this place is, we have a lot of snow there. But I want us to go this way, then when we are coming, we'll come across the road and come down that way.
That's a beautiful building.
And then
right here is the Calgary Tower that we saw last time. In here is a restaurant, and we learned that this tower sometimes you rotate when you're eating inside, sometimes you rotate around. It's a kind of a tourist sign, and all the depends on the venture. And Madame Fokken just arriving right now. Madame, why do you come so late?
Well, we're not late, just that there was a little bit of confusion. Okay, we parked somewhere around the Indigo parking, so we're looking for you guys.
Okay, thank you.
So, thank you too.
Right here we have Mr. Fokken Eugene, who is hosting us here, even though he's coming from Ottawa. Unfortunately, you're just meeting us now. We say you are late, or should we say you are here?
Actually, I don't think I would say I'm late, because you know, remember since this morning from the hall, myself and Richard, we went for more drinks.
Okay.
And I had to go home, pick up Madame. That's why I couldn't even join you at my first place.
Okay, thank you for the hospitality that you have received us here and all the food seen here tonight. I think tonight it will be very, very much to come.
We don't want to let the cat out of the bag.
Okay, thank you. Downtown cover the structure of the new one or whatever historical purpose, we do not know for now. Probably it's just a preparation. Okay, again, where are we heading to right now?
We're heading back to the train station. We take the train back to Somerset and then we go visit other places.
Okay, thank you so much.
Right,
for those that don't know, this is Mafu Al Cafe Mary, who is hosting up here in Calgary. Downtown, we have seen some amazing images, and here you also have the husband of cousin here with the wife. How have your experience been, sir?
It's a good experience. It's something that someone should not afford to miss.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Oh, my sister, oh, my baby, oh, Calgary crew for hosting this and for putting this beautiful adventure together for us.
Yeah, thank you so much. I see you are here with the family and a little girl. How are you doing this evening or this afternoon?
Good.
Say shout out to Gaza Media.
Say shout out.
Say shout out.
Okay, thank you. Right here, they have come to the end of the tour, and the people are gathering here to so they can go back to where they come from, and from there, other activity will continue to fall. Please stay tuned to Gaza Media as we continue to bring you update of the event happening right now. Again, this is the bash, the 9th bash of GBHS Fontem Air Student, having some touristic site here downtown Calgary. And my name is Enes for Gaza Media. That's the program on the air. Stay tuned.
Eyes of money, every day take up my money. Every day run up some money. Do what they do it for money.
C'est jour de fête, oh, parce qu'il y a trop d'argent.
Ah, chérie, go, follow me, go home, parce qu'il y a trop d'argent.
Elle dit, je t'aime, barra style, à cause de moi.